So with great power comes the responsibility to take a great nap. This is something that I read this morning and I thought I might flaunt such words. So when literally the White Walkers passed through the wall, or the girl next door gave you a beautiful fall, or you were anticipating how your Monday is going to be like, here we are with power nap for one and all. See, the objective was to make a rhyme here, but it did not happen eventually, so I think it made some sense, right? So, power nap is a concept, it's a new concept, it's for all the students out there who are struggling with their studies. And I can see some smiling faces here. Because stress is something that we get frequently. Power nap is for all the students, and all the students belong to one particular entity, which is called a teacher. So who is a teacher? For us, a teacher is the one who encourages us, who gives us the motivation, a right direction, and a path to really follow. We all have one teacher to whom we look up to. I would like to request Dr. B. Karunakar to be a part of our show.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for your time, sir. Please.
Sure.
So, sir, it couldn't have been better. Usually, I tend to take multiple takes for the opening line only.
Okay.
But I don't know it's the stress or what. So, sir, we'll start with the very first question about NM Hyderabad, because you are the first entity, you're the one entity who has been a part of NM Hyderabad since its inception.
Right.
So, what has been the journey like, and what changes, if any, you have observed so far within NM Hyderabad?
So, NM Hyderabad, it's been a 7-year journey so far. Initially, we had almost an empty campus. I still remember the days. No one knew that there is something called as NM Hyderabad here. And our thought process always has been, how do you make those corporate footfalls happen? And today, we are a strong name to reckon with. Our name is taken after ISB, surely, in Hyderabad. And it gives us so much happiness to be one of the youngest B schools to have earned the Amber accreditation.
And sir, I personally believe, and I can say this on behalf of everyone sitting over here, that as you mentioned, that it looks really beautiful when a small sapling turns out to be a big, beautiful tree.
Yes.
I think one of the major reasons behind that was obviously being you were the right, you know, the motivation factor, or for that matter, the binding factor to, you know, lead the whole troop towards what NM Hyderabad is today. And I think the credit goes to sir as well.
I would say it's all teamwork.
So, sir, my next question to you is, what is your viewpoint on the current education system?
So, coming to my views on current education, our thought process always has been that when a student comes here, he has to pick up the right mental models, he has to do systems thinking or critical thinking. So that's one part. We want the students to develop their emotional intelligence. And for me, it boils down to primarily three things, three centerpieces. One is personal mastery. Second is having a vision. Third is teamwork. So any B school, if they want to do well for the future and remain relevant for the future, they just have to focus on keeping their curriculum current, emphasize on practice, applying the theory, and grooming the students on what I told you earlier, the mental models, the system thinking, and the emotional intelligence.
So sir, you just mentioned about the fact when a student comes into an MBA college, there's a whole lot of transition within the student. But before coming to an MBA college and this whole journey that these bunch of first years have, obviously they must have been through the process of, you know, main time mein coaching lagao ya career launching mein lagao ya main din mein 8 hours padhu ya uska to 2 ghante mein bhi sara ho jata hai.
Right.
So what is your that particular tip for the students
In one simple sentence, I would say it's practice, practice, practice. And the second thing which I realized is, in a 3 hours test, or a, I don't remember now whether it was a 2.5 hours test, I think, I need to be very alert so that mental sharpness will be there. I think more important is that that zeal should be there, that fire in the belly should be there. I will make it.
So you rightly quoted that the decision making is an important ingredient of a leader. But don't you think it's the consequence that determines if your decision was a brave or a brazen one?
Yes.
Because eventually the whole script turns out to be totally different if your decision doesn't fall into the place where it was actually, you know, intended to.
Yeah.
What is your take?
What's my take? My take is the answer is SWOT analysis. You should have a very realistic assessment of your strengths and weaknesses.
So if there's any particular message for all the clubs and committees, you know, to be something that should be, you know, focused upon during the course of this academic year.
Sure.
17-19.
Yeah. Each one of the clubs and committees, it's very important to ask yourself, what is my vision for the year? What are those three differentiating things? It's not competing to be the best. It is competing to be unique. And that's where I love your Tafri club. Tafri was very unique that way. Okay? They may not have got the best club, best committee award, but this is one of the things which I remember fondly. So also with Iconic. You know? So let's see, maybe going on this year, you may do such fantastic work.
Yes, sir.
You may just earn the right to be the best club.
No, sir, we are not really fighting for that. We are really fighting for... we want to earn that affection and that motivation from all the faculty, because we personally believe in reward and not in award, right? That's something that we follow. Secondly, talking about Iconic... Yes, sir. Okay, we are not talking about Iconic, because no one from Iconic is here. Okay. Okay. Sir, moving ahead, we have this small game for you, based on which... Because this is a part of process, please don't deduct my internal marks.
Okay.
You can deduct theirs.
Okay.
So, yes sir, I'll be taking names of some famous actors or characters, and whatever comes into your mind, any learning that we can take from them, or any person that comes into your mind, you can just say.
Yeah.
So, I'll start. It's kind of a rapid fire.
Okay. Alright.
So, sir, we'll start. The first one is... Shahinshah.
Fighting for Justice.
Shahrukh Khan.
Shahrukh Khan is romance.
Romance.
Yeah.
Gabbar Singh.
I wouldn't advocate any manager to become a Gabbar Singh or a leader to become Gabbar Singh.
Who won?
One word, leader.
Sir, yeah. Rencho from Three Idiots.
You should know what's your inner call. The whole movie is about that.
Yeah. Alright sir, so we have this small gift for you.
Thank you so much.
And we hope to see you soon again on this show. Thank you so much for inviting me.
I hope you both serve that.